Top dog, using dog as prop in fashion photography. Many people feel that shooting with the dog as prop is not easy, as they have a mind of their own and tend to act as they please. However, shooting with a well-trained dog could be the best thing you ever experience. As a dog lover, I love playing with dogs, but did not have much experience with using them as a prop. When a client suggested it, I was instantly taken back to the horror stories of using animals as props, but my mind instantly reminded me of the great images I have seen that included using animals as props. But there was so much going on in my mind that I told the client I will think more on the matter. Obviously, any chance to explore new areas is always welcomed by me, so I thought, why not? Keeping that in mind, after my initial meeting with a client, I decided to think on the matter and thought of all the ways I could incorporate a dog as a prop for this particular shoot. I have to be honest, it took me some time to get used to the idea, and as the client gave me a free hand, I decided to go ahead and let my imagination run. I had formulated so many perfect ways to use dog as a prop, because I knew that I would not be able to communicate with them, so the next best thing was to ensure that I keep an open mind. Keeping my mind open meant that I had to keep up with the dog and capture the best image I could. When the day of the shoot came, I went ahead and started setting up. As we were covering an entire range, the shoot was to take place in different areas of the space. We decided to cover a few others till we covered the big picture of the day. When the dog arrived, I was delighted to see that it was well trained, which meant that I wasn't going to spend the entire day waiting for it to move, which was really a blessing in disguise, as I was able to take my shot and move ahead fairly quickly. What made me happier was the fact that I was able to use my initial idea of how I wanted to use the dog as the prop, as it tied in with the rest of the shoot perfectly. It might have been my first professional experience where I used a dog as a prop in my photo shoots, but it certainly did open the door of possibilities. Many photographers feel that working with a dog as a prop or any other animal will be a hassle, and do not even wish to try. For those people, I would like to say that trying is essential, as it sets you apart from the pack. It opens doors to new ideas and an entire range of photography. This business is not about recreating what exists. It's about pushing your limits and creating beautiful images.